There you go, chat. I'm a little salt, shaker short, and stout. I'm over this.
Alright. I'm so glad I reinstalled Dead by Daylight 2 to fix my frames issue. Wait, no! Why are you at 80 FPS? I wanted you locked at 60! God damn it, it's not fixed. Fuck! David, that's your fault, you threw me off. Fuck it, I ain't afraid of no killer. Hey! 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 That's not fair! I think he left me alone. It's just like, what the fuck? Fuck you, Michael. You fuck! The fuck do you think you're doing? Please leave me alone. Please no touch on my butt. Pasty ass face, bitch. Did I say pasty? Motherfuck! God, leave me the hell alone! I don't want it! I don't consent to your goddamn shenanigans! God! Go away! Is this the plot of the next Halloween movie? Like, what the hell? I'm not even Lori! Jesus! Fuck you! I'm going to save my friend David. Don't worry, Dave. I'm coming. Yo, Praise, just refresh. Twitch has been having some weird... Hey! 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 Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Fly, you fool! Uh-oh. Why did you throw the pallet down that early? Why did you done do that? No! Jake! Yo, praise, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Oh! He missed! Oh, I didn't realize we have a DC. Oh, that makes things so... Oh no. Oh no. I'm just gonna harass this asshole. Come. Hello? Notice me, Michael Senpai? Hello? Sir? Excuse me, sir. You'll not catch me this day. Okay, you might catch me this day. Ow! Sir, that's a sharp, pointy object. I don't like it. Too slow. Please, no. Michael, I'm sorry. Michael, I'm sorry. Just let me live, and I'll give you a handy behind the Dollar Tree. All right? No! No! David! Help! David! David! Just find the hatch! And fuck you! And fuck you! I'm gonna get off this myself. You're not gonna see what hit you. I lied! Gonna be best friends forever. Why aren't you using the med kit? Alrighty. Do 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 do. It takes so long to heal. Score. The fuck was that texture glitch? Later. Oh, you don't give a fuck! Ow, my shoulder! My shoulder! Why do you hate me? David, just stay hidden. Stay hidden, David. It's fine. It's fine, David. I got a text anyway. You're fine. Hi, David. God damn, self-care takes so fucking long. Like with the basic debuff it just got, or the nerf rather, and then the fucking dying light. Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh fuck! And he's gonna keep me on the ground. Feels fucking bad, man. No, I'm crawling away. I don't like you. Michael's a little asshole. Ha, you suck. Lol XD, motherfucker. Your eyes are the size of the moon. God, can I just bleed out faster, please? Like, is that so hard? Oh, hey, David. More points. I see you, Michael. I see you. I see you. It's gonna be one of those games where we just stall it out for as long as possible. Ow! Bitch. It's 9 in the afternoon. Your balls are as blue as the moon. Do 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 do. Thank you. What? I think he realizes that if he keeps playing the way he is, this game will never actually end. Sir, no! What? Sprint burst hero! Oh, there it is. That's what I was waiting for. You big dumb bastard. Geyser. I feel like I played against this guy before. I'm really curious as to what happens to Teeny Fettuccine. Like, I want them to die because their name makes me hungry. But I want them to live because of how hard this game has been on Fettuccine and I. Ah, he's running premonition. You don't see that a lot anymore. Ah, so awesome. Hold on. Do I have time to get to YouTube? YouTube. Dramatic music. He's gotta find the hatch, chat. He's gotta find it. For all of us. For every survivor. He sees the Michael just staring at the hatch, being a little bitch. And he knows. He knows he can get away with anything now. This is his time! How long is this? 3 minutes? Okay. Some watermelon lemonade vape. Nice, Dark Blade. But now's not the time for vape talk. Now's the time for David to make plays. He can do it! Here and now! He's just gonna outplay the Michael. It's time. He can do it. I don't know what he's doing. Fettuccine, go! No! teeny fettuccine. He was right there. He was so close. So close to the end. But the Michael. The Michael. Had to farm that level 3. If Fettuccine hadn't gone to the trees, if he had just vaulted through the window, made a dead run for the hatch, he would have made it. But that one small mistake, that's the mistake that made the difference. That made it so apparent that they would never get back to Olive Garden. Back to the unlimited breadsticks. And the giant bowl of salad. And when the waiter comes up and he's like, hey, you want cheese on this? You're like, yeah. And they start grinding it. They're like, tell me when to stop. But the thing is you never tell them to stop. And then all of a sudden you have more cheese than you do salad. Olive Garden, at that point, they're out of cheese. No one else can get cheese on their salad. And then you look at the waiter deep in the eyes. And you tell them, I never wanted to eat the salad anyway. Teeny Fettuccine will never see that come to fruition. Thrown in a dumpster. Like some shitty fucking meatloaf. So close. But it'll never be on par with the chicken Alfredo.